Lesson 3. Harness the wind.
The sun is not the only renewable source of energy. The wind is a renewable source of energy, too.
As the sun warms Earth, it warms the air. Different parts of the world get different amounts of this solar energy, which causes the air to move and wind to blow. We can use the energy in the wind to turn the blades of windmills.
This kinetic energy can be used to generate electrical energy. The electricity from wind turbines is carried by big wires to places where it is needed.
The following diagram shows the inner-ray chain of the wind turbines.
Radiation energy from the sun converted to heat energy when temperatures vary between hot air and cold air. Converted to kinetic energy in wind turbines. Converted to electrical energy in power lines. Repeat after me. The sun is not the only renewable source of energy.
The sun is not the only renewable source of energy.
The wind is a renewable source of energy, too.
The wind is a renewable source of energy, too.
As the sun warms Earth, it warms the air.
As the sun warms Earth, it warms the air.
We can use the energy in the wind to turn the blades of windmills.
We can use the energy in the wind to turn the blades of windmills.
This kinetic energy can be used to generate electrical energy.
This kinetic energy can be used to generate electrical energy.
Please, click like and subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to be able to watch the next videos.